Hello and welcome to the Krones Process Technology Center. My name is Stefan and I would like to show you our pilot UHT plant. So what we have done so far in our R&D center, we have tested several recipes and parameters for plant-based milk alternatives, for example, for a rice couscous drink or for an oat drink. We tested for a customer ketchup and other barbecue sauces. We tested the difference between direct heating with a steam injection or indirect heating with tubular heat exchangers. And maybe the most interesting product in the last year, this is a high caloric tube feeding product that hopefully none of us will ever need. The UHT itself has a capacity of 100 liters per hour. It's a quite flexible modular setup. We have independent heating and cooling sections, and we can simulate pretty much any variant of heat holding times. Capacity is very low. The focus is product development, so we only need a few amount of raw materials, which makes it quite easier. Besides the tubular heat exchanger, we have also a steam direct heating module. We can heat the product by injecting the steam directly to the product, or we feed the product through a steam infusion, steam chamber, so the product will heat it during free fall, and afterwards it will be cooled in a flash cooler under vacuum. Also essential for a UHT process is the homogenizer. We have a Krones homogenizer from HST. This machine is able to realize pressures up to 700 bars. This covers a wide range of different products. At the end of the production, we have the possibility to store the product in our buffer tank. We have a holding volume of about 4 hours production. So we can also realize bigger or larger product batches, or we can fill directly from the UHT with our small hygienic filler. So the customer can take his samples, he can do further analytics. We can also do some analytics here in-house. And so we are flexible to test different recipes, parameters, and technologies. And yes, if you're interested in our services, we are happy to support you.